At the end of the visit, because yes, in a moment we'll finish the visit. Of course, in summer also conditions were unbearable when the doors were locked. It was very hot, and also we can read about stench in the residential barracks, not only in the detention. The documentary was titled Auschwitz, the Nazis and the Final Soldiers. On the exhibition and the testimonies by the survivors and the interviews with two SS men from Auschwitz. We can watch.